Mobile police say this woman used funny money to pay for some Mexican food. Detectives say Natasha Burkett and a partner in crime tried to use counterfeit bills at a restaurant on Airport Boulevard yesterday. Burkett got busted. The other person got away.